They finally here!
I've got the new Inmotion
V10 and V10F.
They look beautiful, don't they? You can distinguish them just by looking at the accent score. As you can see, this strip on V10 is silver, on V10F is red. They are both very powerful, offering maximum speed up to 40 km per hour. V10's rated power is 1800 watts. The V10F uses the same motor, but its rated power is 2000 watts due to battery output. Speaking of batteries, we've got 650 watt hours in V10 versus 960 in V10F. In perfect conditions, it should get you range up to 60 km in the V10 and up to 90 km in the V10F. Inmotion says we can squeeze even more juice out of those. I will check it. Okay, you are probably thinking, if the V10F is more powerful and offers better range, then the V10 must weigh less, right? Well, that's not the case. Despite the differences in the specs, the weight is approximately the same. And we are talking heavyweight here. Really, we are talking 20.6 kilos. But I always say, this is an electric cycle. You ride the fin, not carry it. Here's what comes in the box. Of course, electric cycle, folding handle, charger, user manual, and a small gift from us, protective foam. I highly recommend using it. The atmosphere light can be adjusted in the app. Finally, we've got a very strong front lamp and rear brake light. And there are Bluetooth stereo speakers above them. This is how they sound. Pretty good, actually. I will make another episode about the app. We've got here some nice soft pads. The pedals are huge. Besides, to make the unicycle more agile, they are even higher than in the V8. The folding handle is the same as in Inmotion V5F, which is good news. I've been using this handle for a long time, and it has never let me down. Thanks to this, it was possible to fit larger batteries in such a slim casing. Of course, we still have a button to disable the drive when lifting up the unicycle. I'm glad that the V10 series maintains the unique Inmotion design. In my opinion, it's the best looking wheel on the market.
So, which one will you take outside?
I will take the V10F. I know this is what you want. Let's test this baby outside.